Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, please welcome on stage the Ministry of Bells and the 7 foreign guest ringers from the USA, the UK, Japan, Hungary, and Australia. With the first conductor of the evening, the MOB Young Associate Conductor, Tan Shin Lu. How about another round of applause for MOB Young Associate Conductor Tan Shin Lu? That was Rain Fantasy, a collection of Taiwanese Hokkien songs by Hong Kong handbell arranger Kevin Koh, and How Far I'll Go from Disney's Moana, arranged for handbells by Nick Hansen. You know, a little bit more about Shin Lu. She has been a member of MOB since her graduation from Fairfield Methodist School Primary more than a decade ago. And she was appointed MOB Young Associate Conductor in 2022. Bravo! So, good evening, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls. I'm Chandran, and you know, those who have been here at this concert before, you may have noticed that I'm usually the genie, the MOB genie, but this year I'm out of a job. So there's no Bim Bless Blues this year. Actually, the real reason is this. Tonight's concert is all about the classics and the pinnacle of MOB's handbell journey over the past 17 years. Wonderful journey there. The next conductor is a prominent and highly sought after American handbell conductor from Raleigh, North Carolina. He has been the director of the famous Raleigh Ringers since 1990 and has served the handbell musicians of America in several capacities, including all-star conductor, ringing track conductor, instructor at the National Seminar, and also served in the HMA National Board of Directors. Last year in 2023, he was awarded the honorary lifetime membership by the HMA, the highest award presented by the association. He has conducted over 200 handbell festivals and workshops in 36 of the 50 states in the USA, and also in England, Puerto Rico, Canada, and the Caribbean. It is my honor now to present Mr. David Harris. David will lead the MOB in Cynthia Dobrinsky's popular handbell piece, Rondo Passacaglia, which means a repetition of a certain tune in different styles. Following that is Jean Sibelius's Be Still My Soul, arranged for handbells by Alex Gibert for the Raleigh Ringers. Tonight, the MOB will be performing three songs from the Raleigh Ringers series of music. So, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, the Ministry of Bells with David Harris!
Thank you.
Green Sleeves is a traditional English folk song from the classic Christmas carol titled What Child Is This? The legend tells us that the song was composed by King Henry VIII of England, who lived between 1491 and 1547. He had written this song for his lover and future queen consort, Anne Boleyn. This handbell version is arranged for the Raleigh Ringers by Kathy Mucklebust. Following that is the 1980s pop song Don't Stop Believing by American rock band Journey. This mid-tempo rock anthem and power ballad is the group's signature song and has been selected by the Library of Congress for preservation in the United States National Recording Registry as being culturally, historically, and aesthetically significant in the USA. The handbell version is arranged for the Raleigh Ringers by Keith Burt. Closing the first half is Merry Christmas, Mr. Lawrence by the late Ryuichi Sakamoto, and its handbell arrangement by MOB ringer Jasmine Lim in partnership with Damien Lim and John Hooper. The composer himself had played the role of Captain Yonoi in the 1980s movie, which also starred British iconic singer and actor David Bowie as Major Jack Sellers, who played a prisoner of war held by the Japanese Imperial Forces in a POW camp in Batavia during World War II. The performance today will feature the Yamaha Stagia Electone played by pioneer MOB ringer AXILS. Oh! He's way up there, back there. This piece will also be performed as the Handbell Ringers of Singapore's choice piece at the upcoming International Handbell Symposium 2024 in Hamamatsu, Japan, and will be conducted by the MOB principal conductor himself. But for now, boys and girls, ladies and gentlemen, the Ministry of Bells, under the baton of David Harris with Green Sleeves and Don't Stop Believing.
Thank you.
In a few short moments, we will commence the second half performance of MOB-17, The Pinnacle. Please take your seats as the musicians will be with you shortly. Earlier on, you heard three tunes from Studio Ghibli's collection of music by Joe Hisashi, namely The On Track, tunes from Ghibli World, Kimi wo Nosete, or Carrying You from Castle in the Sky, and A Town with an Ocean View from Kiki's Delivery Service, which was arranged for handbells by Mrs. Kazuko Okamoto. You also heard from the choir from Khee's studio. Please give a round of applause for the Cantare choir under the director, Mrs. KWEK, Puah, Hwee, Khee. Thank you. The Ministry of Bells, MOB, was founded in 2007 by my friend who discovered the love for handbell music barely 3 years before that. Trained in concert percussion and the Yamaha electone, he served in the Singapore Armed Forces Central Band as principal percussionist and held the position of deputy conductor of the award-winning Heartbeat Percussion Band. He presently serves as executive director to the Handbell Ringers of Singapore Guild and as music director and conductor to the Extraordinary Light Orchestra, or ELO, which is a band made up solely of persons with special needs. Leading primary and secondary schools to no less than 40 SYF awards in his 20 years of teaching handbells, he was recently conferred an honorary Doctorate of Letters award by the American Trinity University for his contributions to the development of handbell education and art form in Singapore. Many of you may not know this, but he was once also an actor in the pre-Media Corp days with SBC and TCS, and that is where we met many years ago when we were young and vibrant in the TV set. So this person needs no further introduction. Please welcome the principal conductor and founder of MOB, Damien Lim. Damien will lead the MOB in two more of Joe Hisashi's Studio Ghibli music, namely Merry-Go-Round of Life from Howl's Musing Castle and Summer from Kikujiro, arranged for handbells, also by Mrs. Kazuko Okamoto. After that, we welcome back onto the MOB stage Miss Amanda Germaine Lee, whose angelic voice you will hear in Michael Glasgow's handbell arrangement of Never Enough from the movie The Greatest Showman, and the closing song for tonight's concert, Viole and Let It Go, a Disney favorite of many, arranged for handbells by Kevin McChesney and MOB member Chan Yi Xie. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, Damien Lim with the Ministry of Bells. Thank you.
I'm trying to hold my breath, let it stay this way. Can't let this moment end. You said of a dream in me getting louder now. Can you hear it echoing? Take my hand, will you share this with me? Cause darling, without you all the shine of a thousand spotlights, all the stars we steal from the night sky will never be enough, never be enough. Tons of gold are still too little, these hands could hold the world, but it will never be enough.
Never.
The snow glows white on the mountain tonight, not a footprint to be seen. A kingdom of isolation, and it looks like I'm the queen. The wind is howling like this swirling storm inside. Couldn't keep it in, heaven knows I tried. Don't let them in, don't let them see. Be the good girl you'll always have to be. Conceal, don't feel, don't let them know. But now they know. Let it go, let it go. Can't hold it back anymore. Let it go, let it go. Turn away and slam the door. And no, song rage on.
Huge. Thank you so much, ladies and gentlemen. There's so many people that we would like to thank before we play our encore piece. But please, join me in a moment to give a big round of applause to the people and the organizations that supported our concert for so many years. The National Arts Council, Arts Fund, Lim Yong Productions, Ministry of Bells Publishing, and the Agatha Go Memorial Fund. Please give all of them a big round of applause, please. Thank you. Thank you all so much. Also, we want to bring to the front another very important person who has not taken a bow yet. Our MOB Arts Manager and co-producer, Valerie Lee. Come on forward, Val. That's Val. You know, the MOB is the only handbell group, probably the only handbell group in the world that actually has a foreign guest ringer policy, pretty much like football. So we're going to recognize all our foreign guest ringers for today from Martin from Hungary. Aaron and Angie from the USA. Gemma from Australia. Helen and Christine from the UK. Sakura from Japan. And last but not least, from the USA once again, Mr. David Harris. Now we're going to ask you to turn on the lights for the moment, if you could have the house lights up. As always, we would like the parents of our ringers to please stand up. Parents of our ringers, please stand up, be recognized. Husbands! Husbands of our ringers, husbands. Thank you all so much for being so patient and so willing to let your loved ones be a part of our team, especially in the last 1 month of intensive training. Okay, here we go. The announcements, big time. If you have not scanned the QR code yet, please do so. That's where our e-programs are. At the same time, you will find a feedback form and that we need to hear your feedback. So please do let us know what you think of our concert. Big announcements. 10th of March 2024, Sunday at 5 p.m. at the UCC University Cultural Centre Theatre, featuring Ministry of Bells and the Kinjo Gakuin Handbell Choir from Nagoya, Japan, under the baton of Mr. Toshikazu Yoshida. They're going to make their third appearance here in Singapore. So, you know, if you're a handbell ringer, you know who Kinjo Gakuin University Handbell Choir is. So we'll see you there. Tickets are available right now from PEATIX, P-E-A-T-I-X. All right? So go check it out. Next year, MOB-18, When Dreams Come True, 18th January. Yeah, kiasu, right? Singaporean, right? That's right. 18th January, not very far away, 50 steps away only. To your left, Victoria Theatre. We'll be there featuring MOB's newly appointed principal guest conductor, Mr. Michael Glasgow from Raleigh, near North Carolina, USA. He'll be back for the third time with the MOB, together with ringer, singer, theatre trained musician Miss Gillian Erlenborn from New Jersey. So check it out. Keep track of our website. We'll tell you where the tickets are or when the tickets are available for MOB 18, When Dreams Come True. Okay, we heard you shout encore. Yes, we did. Prepare the songs for you. Or one song. Okay, but before that, we do need to applaud for a few more people. Recognize a few more people, okay? On percussion up there, Mr. Juraimi Abdul Hamid. On Yamaha Electron, AXILS Ow. And the gentleman ringing the sleigh bells, that's Jonathan. And coming onto the stage right now, you will see him, Mr. Ng Chin Wei, playing on the guitar. Yes, we've got a pop song for you. He's ready to rock. Once our SM helps him to plug in. Oh, he's even got a cap. Great. The sun is bright. Okay, good. All right. Now, this song requires all of you to sing along. But before that, this segment here, you may take out your phone, take as many pictures and videos as you want. Hashtag Ministry of Bells with a Z. You know this song, you know, I don't have to tell you the title. Once I get Mel, Mike, come on in, Pioneer Member. Okay.
Hello.
Okay, we're going to sing this together, okay? And we're going to bring the house down.
Yep.
We are? Good.
Yes, we are.
How's the
scene? We are, right? We're going to bring the house down, yeah?
Nice, okay. Listen, hey, Chris Martin ain't here, but we're going to give this to you. Mel, take it away.
Sing along.
MOB-18. Have a wonderful weekend and a safe trip home. Thank you. Good night. God bless. MOB!